Hello and welcome. This is CT5. The plan for today, I'll start off with one game of my peasant team on the new winter maps. Well, not new, but the usual winter maps. They're typically wizard friendly, but who knows what'll happen. Depending on stuff, maybe do some spectating. Maybe do some quick draw. One person requested that I redo Tomb of Savings. Hey, Silentcaster. One person wanted me to redo Tomb of Savings now that since telekinesis has been changed from teleport to fly. So that'll be a little bit harder. That I'll give it a try. I might fail miserably. We'll see what happens. How are you doing, Silentcaster? Hope your holiday stuff has been fine. I know I keep saying this, but still planning to do Arena. Maybe Friday? I have stuff later today, stuff afternoon, evening-ish tomorrow, I think. But I think I'm free Friday. I think. At the same time, Andrew's like trying to do a new test patch thing, and maybe I could just have like a stream in the morning where I just look at the test patch again and stuff. You got booted for a moment? Wait, what? From the Discord? What? I might do an arena stream Friday, maybe. Pros elf or pro self? Hi, luck, have fun. Oh, he's got some humans. Oh, issued their phone, so you didn't hear a lot of things. Okay, so yeah, I'm possible arena on Friday, you heard that. Alright, I said that again. Test patch stuff, who knows what's happening. So yeah, I'm considering streaming, but then maybe I want to wait because Andrew's working on the test patch, stuff like that. Want to run here or here? I just wanted a match of the deck with six wolf first. Nice, lucky dice. Let's go here. That seems fine. Then I could either use gusts. He did do a quick step. Flank. I might just pitch the teleport self, have two gusts of war. Engine hack. Kinda tempted to pitch investigate. I like heavy damage way more than the healing and movement. I have gusts of war control. I think I'll be greedy. Oh, that's really funny, lucky dice. Oh, discussion day, that sounds, I don't know how I feel. Oh, this, well, I'm glad I kept the damage on the dwarf for sure. I could be able to snag a kill on the one of them humans, assuming no healing or other stuff. Ugh, at least my human is up defending. Yeah, discussion, I don't know. I don't know, black soldier, let's pass. Let's pass. Discussion day means more potentially dealing with Baron and stuff. And naturally there will be strange suggestions and ideas and stuff, and he moves that way. I don't care yet. It's kind of annoying, but It's a greater heal, holy shit. Losing Gusts kind of sucks, but... I probably could have walked up somewhere. Yeah, getting in the mindset, that's true. Multiple runs, one run. Good pass? Now let's walk here. I think that seems very, very reasonable. Okay. I'm just gonna pass. He runs in again? I feel like he might have vengeance, actually. Like, he ran there again. It's like he wants me to hit him. And, like, going there, okay, that makes sense, but it's if, like, he wants to go around, like, am I playing, worrying about vengeance too much? Oh, he's trying to set up unblockables? Let's find out what he's up to. Wimpy. Wait, you have more cards. You should have been the one away. You should have been the one close. That was a mistake. That was really stupid of me. But no matter. No matter. Gust of War. But if I'm assuming that he's the one with vengeance, then I don't hurt him. Right, that's how that works. Ooh, penetrating lunge. You'll get stuff eventually, lucky dice. That's how it works. I don't really have anything to say to that. Like, you get stuff. He's using a penetrating lunge. Does he just not know where he wants to go yet? What's that? What's going on? What's going on? He goes that way. Maybe I can bring him here? Put him in a sad spot? Take him further away from his friends. Give him a hack. Officer's harness! Yay! Oh no! I put him in no! I'm so bad! Oh dear. Oh no, is this a block now? Oh my god. Why did I do that? I need to pay attention. It's so bad. That was so bad. He might have another greater heal. He pitched one last turn. Holy shit. I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. Does he have life-saving block? Does he have a move? Okay. Yeah, I probably do got this. Drop a hotspot there as well. See what happens. Oh, okay. It could be vengeance. Could be fine. Oh, he's got Evensong. Tough and hide strips. Ha 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 ha! Look at that! I played around Vengeance! Holy shit! Oh my god, that's a first! Wow, I feel accomplished. Like, way more so than I should, most likely. Okay, I don't like the feel of that. Surging shield block. He's getting it, he's going in, he's coming close. He's running. What does that mean? I have an unblockable on him. Woohoo! You're in. What are you gonna do? Oh, that was snazzy. That was a lot of damage. Shit. Quizzer Strat had all those attachments. Are you dead? Yes! Okay. Alright, we probably win. Invigorating touch. I'll just run here. I don't want to fight. If you have drains, that's annoying. That'd be really annoying. Pro's Elf was a Wiz was too tempting given how this team works, and like that was a really cool thing. I'll run up. I'm a Mighty Bludgeon. I like Mighty Bludgeon. Hiya. Oh, harness! That armor heals a lot. But we have Mighty Bludgeons. Can't go wrong with Mighty Bludgeon. Okay, he's also getting stars, so I should probably, Vanguard, you're funny. Okay. Oh, Curse of Fragility! And then the Inquisitor. Oh, that's really cool. That was really cool. He didn't have blocks, though, so. Ooh! Legendary treasure! Love it! Water! Also lovely.